She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we are made of blind souls. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. 'Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see, you're beautiful. We stars and we're beautiful. Oh, oh, oh. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see, you're beautiful. We stars and we're beautiful. She has dreams to be an envy, so she's starving, you know. Cover girls eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit of hunger? I can go a little while longer. She fades away. She don't see her perfect. She don't understand she's worth it. All that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh. So to all the girls that's hurting, let me be your mirror. Help you see a little bit clearer. The light that shines within.
There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see, you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. Oh,
I started bringing teams to Cambodia. Initially it was all about the gifts and talents or the knowledge that we had, that we could come over here and help them. And there is a part of that, of course, that we're sharing the knowledge that we've learned through the privilege of education, being educated in the West. But as the years have gone on, we've realised that it's actually them, these ladies, this amazing culture of people, this community that give us so much more. We, the teams, students, ladies, all the teams that were brought over, they go home changed. If someone would have told me 7 years ago that I would be in Cambodia meeting these amazing women who have such a hard life but smile and work hard every day, I would say you're crazy. But I can't imagine that I would want to be any other place.
Listen high!